Yeah, I won't lie. This season's been disappointing for me, personally.
Hey,
what was that today, man?
You got a problem with me, Valentine? I got no problem dealing with you.
If you want to trash talk me in the press, that's fine. But what you keep pulling up there, that stops. But you're gonna get somebody hurt. Yeah?
Hopefully, it'll be you.
Hey!
So he knows Kung Fu. I'm still faster than him.
What about Seneca? People are saying they're the real threats, and you seem to get more aggressive every time you face them.
You know what? I'm done. I'll take your mic. Okay.
The cars are lined up on the grid, ready for the start of the race.
Listen, stay out of McCain's path. He's losing control and acting reckless. Seems he's not taking being challenged very well.
McCain doesn't concern me. We are here to win. Let's go!
by surprise, but Seneca are ripping through.
We're doing great right now. Keep it up.
Agreed. Seneca's never been better. But now, be ready. Glad I have you on my side, 22. We make a good team. Could this be the race where she makes Grid World Series history? Tanaka spots a gap.
It's all or nothing.
McCain doesn't like it.
Contact!
In a situation like this, all you can do is hope that the drivers are all okay.
We're still investigating the cause of the accident, but right now it appears there was a fault in the active suspension system combined with a direct impact to the right rear tire. Yume Tanaka is out of surgery and in stable condition, but she,
they had to amputate the leg below the knee.
Hey.
How does this affect Seneca's chances of qualifying for the gauntlet?
Should go home, Ajit. It's been a long day. You're resigning?
Yumi's one of my closest friends. And that wheel, it should never have come off. No matter how reckless McCain might have been.
They want to sell the team, Ajit.
Who does?
Board of directors. They gave me an ultimatum. Deliver a miracle, or I'm gone. And they tried to recoup their investment.
Can they even do that?
They could do whatever they want. We can still qualify, though. We just need to up our game. No more mistakes. No self-pity either.
You're asking a lot from one driver.
I'm asking a lot from both of you.
Okay, 22, last lap to show off your drifting skills. Lap 3 now. Take your position.
number team. We all wish you the best, but this staying in the running's futile.
Just give it your all. Focus on this race and try to secure points. The best we can do. Hang in there.
We'll be right back. this is where it gets messy. From now on, teams will be eliminated. Not just from the race, but from the season entirely. Until we are left with just 8 teams going through to the gauntlet. There we go, our first team eliminated from the season.